Rain in measured amount. It is estimated that in 1 second, approximately 16 million tons of water evaporate, 105 million tons of water in 1 year. This number is the amount of rain that falls in a year, and this amount is fixed every year. Continuously evaporates in a cycle according to a measure. However, this delicate measure only determines means supported by technology miraculously revealed in the Qur'an centuries ago. He who sends down water in measured amounts from the sky, which we bring a dead land back to life, is how you from the water cycle. Even a minor deviation in the equilibrium soon give rise to a ecological imbalance that would make it fit for